You've heard the term everywhere, generative AI. But what is it, and why does it matter? Let's tackle the what is it first. Generative AI is a form of artificial intelligence that can create or generate new content on demand. That sounds awfully easy, doesn't it? You prompt it, and it spits something back. What's the big deal? It's the something that comes back to you that makes Gen AI special. Earlier forms of AI simply analyzed or classified existing data. But generative AI can create something new while mimicking the dialogue and decision-making of a human being. It could be text, images, audio, or video content, but no matter what form it takes, it looks and sounds like a human being created it. Generating coherent, accurate content that makes sense and is good enough to appear human-made is a very difficult thing for a computer to do. It's essentially like teaching a computer to think and act like a human. You're probably asking yourself, what technology makes this kind of AI possible? Generative AI applications are digital neural networks that sit on top of huge mountains of data called foundation models. These foundation models are also known as large language models, or LLMs. LLMs have changed the game in two ways. First, they cracked the code on language complexity. Now, for the first time, machines can learn language and understand the context and intent behind your prompt. This lets them be independently generative and creative. Second, after being pre-trained on vast quantities of data, these models can be adapted or fine-tuned for a wide range of tasks, which allows them to be reused or repurposed in many different ways. So why does generative AI matter? Easy-to-use Gen AI applications like ChatGPT, Claude, Midjourney, Stable Diffusion, and others have democratized AI. Now anyone can have the access to the power of generative AI, not just big organizations and well-funded tech businesses. From a business perspective, generative AI is groundbreaking because LLMs can potentially know everything an organization has ever known, its entire history, mission, and context. They can understand its products, markets, and customers better than any one individual could. Companies will use these models to reinvent the way work is done. In the future, humans will be working with AI co-pilots, and it will be the norm. Generative AI, it's rewriting the rules of business.